A fork in the road. Ultimately, you always have to make a decision. We know the road Jim Marshall is on. He supports Nancy Pelosi's agenda more than 88% of the time. Jim Marshall voted for Pelosi as speaker and for the $787 billion failed stimulus, and we still lost nearly 3 million jobs. On Election Day, take the right path. Vote against Jim Marshall. American Future Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.